Hi there, in this video I'm going to explain you how you can view the calendar for a specific month and year. For example, if you want to if I do execute this command CAL, it will display that today current month is February and year is 2016. To view the month and year for the say 2018, say if you want to view the calendar for the Jan 2018, then you have to use this command CAL, then M and Y. M stands for month, Y stands for year, and here you have to give the month January 2018, and as you can see it is displaying the calendar for that particular month and year. If you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.